Hold on, let me hit this Camaro, bro. Let's hit this one more time. Dang, bro.
He said specifically to Peter, when you return to me, go and strengthen
me. Yo.
He did return.
In a Camaro, bro.
So the sifting has
yo, how you feel?
And so notice with me in verse 39. I'm going to read
that.
It says in verse 39.
I'm inside a Camaro, yo.
He, Jesus, went to the Mount of Olives.
For real? Damn, look at that,
custom.
Man.
That was one of their hangouts.
This is lit.
And his disciples also followed
God,
him.
God, dog.
When he came to the place, he said to them, pray.
Good, bro.
That you may not
look at this. Look.
Into temptation.
Up there, you see it?
He was withdrawn from them about a stone's throw.
Yeah, I just need to dry this mug, bro.
And prayed, saying, Father, if it is
dang,
your
bro. I can't believe it, bro. Yes.
Nevertheless, not my will, but yours be done. Then an angel appeared to him from heaven,
dang, bro.
Strengthening him.
This
and
is
being
tight.
In agony,
how you feel?
He prayed more earnestly.
Oh
then his sweat became like great drops of blood falling down to the ground.
Lord have mercy.
When he rose up from prayer,
160 miles per hour, bro.
He found them sleeping from sorrow.
Right here, bro.
Rise and pray.
Dang.
Lest
yo,
you
hold up, man. I'm getting too happy up
temptation.
This piece, man.
And so there's a couple of things important to take note of here.
Oh my God,
Jesus is in the Garden of Gethsemane. And Gethsemane means pressure or pressing or oil press.
Golly.
It's where the olive oils were pressed in order for the oil to come out. What is precious that's in that? Is it a fruit or a vegetable?
And it's on
anybody
know
here? Fruit, thank you. Cool. Well, whatever it is, it needed to be crushed in order to get the good stuff
this
out.
Is
Jesus
I'm
here
see
is
us
being
this like,
crushed.
God, where I get that car from?
Oh,
we just need somebody to do it. They're just born for everything.
Right?
He's sweating.
Dang, that's tight.